part two of the lip balm. So first we're gonna try the this one, the mintbalm.com. I guess mint's alright. I like mint, I don't like just like on my lips, you know what I mean? It really gets in your mouth.
So I'ma give this a 5-ish out of 5.5 out of 10. Next is the coconut one. I'm like this what? This is like the other one. So this one's like clear, as you can see.
I should have it on. It's all rubbed on.
You can see. I like it.
I'm gonna give it a 8.5 out of 10.